something really special. This skater may become the next great name in figure skating.
I am beautiful in every single way.
Come on, Barry, get up. And a one, and a 2,000. Okay, I'm up. Shower time! Whoa, I have got to remember to wait for the water to warm up before jumping in. Nice. All right, Central City, let's get this party started.
Hey, you hit my car! Who's gonna take care of this?
Me? You hit me? I'm gonna sue you for every brick you've got!
Thanks, Flash!
That guy's Flash!
Ivy-ho, birdies! Whoop. Watch your step! Good morning, Troop 52! Hello, hot dog!
No! No school!
Whoa! Thanks, Flash!
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 You're gonna be okay! You're gonna be okay! Say it with me, Marty! Say it! Give me some good news! Oh, we're losing him!
Keep your shell on.
Turtle jumps, really?
I see the light!
Hang in there, pal!
Everybody be cool. I'm on it.
Apparently I can't feel my hands!
Stay cool, big guy.
Pretty sure I'm going into shock right now!
We're running out of time, Sly!
It's no clocks, Bentley. It throws me off.
We're too late!
Not on my shift. Oh, seriously?
So hungry! For the last time, you really need to see a doctor about this. Because it's...
Just remember...
It's not normal, Murray. This always happens when you skip your afternoon fruit.
What about...
No, a chocolate orange does not count.
But it tasted like fruit.
No buts. Sly. And of course, you're gone.
Go, go, go!
Why can't we just order pizza like normal people?
Sprinkles. Ooh. Ooh, hey, how about this profile? Oh, wait, good show! Oh, no, how about like this? Excuse me.
Chief!
Time to go hunting.
Bit early, isn't it, Doug? Right, grab a spear.
Oh, it's pointy.
Change your underpants today?
Yeah, changed them with dongle.
Never mind.
Shush, everyone.
Attack!
Excellent.
The Edge of Stone is over. Long live the Edge of Bronze.
Hey!
Where have you been, the Stone Age?
I've got to save the tribe.
The the arenas this way.
So throw your sticks and throw your stones, cause you ain't gonna break my bones.
Huh?
If I'm a sinner, then I don't be a
shame. A caveman?
A caveman?
You leave my tribe in peace.
How dare you?
Oh, no.
I'll take him away and kill him. Slowly. Ah, idiots.
If we win, we can have our valley back.
And if we don't beat them?
We'll spend the rest of our lives working down a mine.
No! What's a mine?
You're pretty brave, caveman.
Whoa!
And stupid.
Ooh.
I can help.
Whoa!
Hognob, you stay. I don't want to attract attention.
For thousands of years, flocks have migrated smoothly across the skies. That is until... he came along.
I'm giving you one more chance to grow up. Show you belong to this flock. Lead the junior flyers.
Hey, Bang!
I can't fly with the kids. They're childish.
This is Peng.
Truth on the loose!
Oh! He ruffles feathers.
This is a family-friendly community.
You
are not family-friendly.
Yeah, so what's the problem?
Do we have to migrate in a V formation?
You.
Follow me! Woo!
But next spring, fate.
Are those your kids?
Sure, Larry.
Has other plans.
We got separated from our flock. Can you help us or not?
I would say I'm an or not.
Fine.
Come on, let's go.
Now.
Pick up the pace.
If he doesn't step up.
Mommy! Can I run on your shoulders?
Not a chance.
And they don't let up.
You have no idea what you're doing, do you?
They're all plucked.
Anytime I'm gonna, that's the way I feel. No, I'm not.
Am I crazy or is your brother indestructible?
Get him, Bob!
Whatever I say goes.
I am not a baby. For your information, I am 16 days old.
16 days old? What kind of ridiculous... Ah! Ow!
Awkward.
I don't wanna die. No!
Century. The hotel has been his life. But next summer, if anyone needs a vacation, it's Drac.
A cruise?
Ooh. Surprise!
Oh, no.
Dad!
Okay, smile.
Check it out, Drac. There's so much to do. Olympic-sized swimming pool.
I got this.
All you can eat buffet. Full service spa.
Yeah, so impressive. It's like a hotel on the water.
Who is that?
Okay, Dad, thank you.
Pretty sure it was Hanan, Hanan. Let's get this thing cracking.
Oh no, Blobby's gonna puke.
Hehehehe
jacket, no pants. You must be Peter Rabbit.
Yeah, that's right.
Rabbits are generous, honest, pure, graceful creatures.
Our natural rabbit's pace should be able to keep up.
Do you know what? That would never have worked.
Blue jacket, no pants, you must be Peter Rabbit.
Yeah, that's right. Wait, didn't you try to eat me? Show me your teeth. Do like a goat, like... It was you! I knew it! How are you? So good to see you.
Hey!
I can't think of one thing that could stop our fun.
Humans coming!
Hello.
This way!
Checking on the new neighbour. I'll explain it to him. We all share our land around here. Hello, I'm Bee. These gates are incredibly sturdy.
I just need to keep the wildlife out where they belong.
You're joking, right?
Yes. They're angels. This is their place.
Okay, so he's tricked her. There's only one way out of this. He's gotta go.
Did you know they set traps in my bed?
He's a rabbit. He wouldn't hurt anyone.
His face was so classic. He was like... Burr, 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 burr.
I have a vermin problem.
An electric fence will keep him out.
What happens if we touch him?
No, Mrs. Tiggywinkle, stop!
Look away.
We can't give up. It's our home.
You're mine now, rabbit.
Yay! Oh! Thomas, what's going on here? My two boys getting along. Nothing could make me happier. Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks
now. I got us into this. I'm gonna fix it.
Dibbidab-doop-diddy, hubba-hubba.
Ta-da!
Romeo and Juliet are moving to a whole new garden.
All clear!
It's not quite perfect,
but it's ours.
Think of all the adventures we're gonna have.
Look, there's a pool!
Woohoo! I'm okay! Excuse me.
Oh, Mankini, that is just... Are you done?
I've made a jacuzzi.
Humans coming.
Hodges, everyone.
They were supposed to live happily ever after. But when their world is in danger...
Juliet, the gnomes, they're all gone.
There's only one gnome to call.
What the fertilizer?
I'm Sherlock Gnomes, sworn protector of garden gnomes.
You mean, except for the one you literally just broke.
Broken? Who's broken?
In 2018,
all ahead, Paul Watson!
Those gnomes are in terrible danger.
From the director of Kung Fu Panda.
We can't let anyone hear this, but they're going to smash us all tomorrow night.
Smashed? This guy said we're all going to be smashed tomorrow.
Prepare for an adventure.
We have to get across that river.
We'll need a ship.
No ship, Sherlock.
Into the great unknown.
Benny, our next clue is in the park.
Give us directions quickly.
Just follow the blue line on the ground until you find the giant red thumbtack.
Careful, it looks pointy.
James McAvoy, Emily Blunt, Chiwetel Ejiofor, Mary J. Blige, and Johnny Depp with original music by Elton John and Bernie Taupin.
We have to go undercover. Let's go. Two forward. Hold. Ooh, I said hold.
Forgive me, I've never been the back end of a squirrel before.
Shh, we've been spotted.
Sherlock knows.
That's not how a squirrel shakes its behind.
Mankini, can you demonstrate?
You see what I'm doing? See? Do you see?
Yes, you're acting like a rear end.
The Japanese archipelago, 20 years in the future. canine saturation has reached epidemic proportions. An outbreak of dog flu rips through the city of Megasaki. Mayor Kobayashi issues emergency orders, calling for a hasty quarantine. Trash Island becomes an exile colony. The Isle of Dogs.
I don't think I can stomach any more of this garbage.
Exactly. Same here. Words out of my mouth.
Nobody's giving up around here, and don't you forget it, ever. You're Rex.
You're King. You're Duke. You're Boss.
I'm Chief. We're a pack of scary, indestructible alpha dogs.
Atari Kobayashi, you heroically hijacked a junior turboprop XJ-750.
Minute.
And flew it to the island because of your dog.
Darn it.
I've got a crush on you.
Spots.
We get the idea. You're looking for your lost dog Spots. Does anybody know him?
No.
I've lost all of my pride.
Spots, if he's alive, may very well be living even at this moment as a captive prisoner.
Somebody is up to something. Will you help him? The little pilot.
Why should I?
Because he's a 12-year-old boy. Dogs love those.
We'll find him. Wherever he is, if he's alive, we'll find your dog.
It's gonna be a fight!
I wish somebody spoke his language.
Wow! To the north, a long rickety causeway over a noxious sludge marsh leading to a radioactive landfill polluted by toxic chemical garbage. That's our destination.
Great. Got it.
Get ready to jump. Richard.
You know this bird?
A little bird.
We must migrate before the winter comes.
With big dreams.
We're going to Africa.
There's just one little problem.
You are a sparrow. You cannot migrate.
You almost had me there, Dad.
Dad?
Wait! You forgot me!
I'm Olga, and this is my best friend, Oleg.
Right. Am I in Africa? Mm-hmm. I'll show them how it's done.
A sparrow wants to fly across the sea to Africa.
Africa?
But that's a crazy dangerous. Great! Let's go!
This spring.
Kiki Lesprit.
What's wrong?
I'm afraid of heights.
It doesn't matter what you are.
Here, hold on to me.
But what you're capable of.
You really love them, your storks.
Then I say we show them who you really are.
Here I go!
Oh, tulips. This is definitely going in my memoirs.
Richard the Stork.
Thank you.
这位美女，请问茅厕怎么走啊？
不加钱也得把公权结了，
搞砸了我的赌局。
你嘴巴这么臭，很开心吗？
我死了你最开心。
说明了人妖两界矛盾未平，
我还能靠什么？
传说提及一只小妖能够颠覆人妖两界的状况。
一只小妖？
五八，可惜他已不知所踪。
你哪位啊？
不
吧。你是圣子啊？
刚认识的。
你也想找这只小妖啊？经常胡巴胡巴叫的吗？
我要的是这个，不是这些。
哈！我跟他好熟的，在一起玩的。 信不信我教训你啊！
你干嘛又打他啊？妖喜欢谁才会对他吐口水？可是他怎么会喜欢你？呼巴呼巴，你也瞎了吗？